JL of JL Adante. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. I don't know about you, but I'm a big candle lover and I have a lot of candles all over my place. What I haven't really invested in is a lot of candle holders. So for today's DIY, I've decided to make a unique candle holder that would go with my decor. You know, I love unique things. And I did draw the inspiration though from another YouTuber, so I'll make sure to link her channel in my description box. As always, I love your feedback. So if you have any questions, suggestions, or just comments, make sure to leave them down below and I'll check them out. I hope you enjoy it. Let's get into the tutorial. All right, so let's get into the things that you'll need, beginning with the glue gun, a pair of scissors, your glue gun sticks, a paintbrush. I'm using some bronze color metallic paint and some gold metallic paint. I'll be mixing the two colors together. Some fine gold glitter, which I also mixed into the paint. E6000. You can disregard the ribbon. I didn't actually use it. The faux silver serving platter from the Dollar Tree. A few of the crackled glass candle holders. And then I used some tea light candle holders. And a large vase. They might have it in the candle holder section as well. You'll see it a little bit later, but I'm also using some tacky glue for this project. You're basically just gonna add your E6000 or whatever glue you're using at the moment to the bottom of the tea light candle holder. If you're gonna use the same candle holders I did from the Dollar Tree, I would actually add the glue to the bottom rim of the candle holder because that seemed to be the area that was really coming together with the tea light candle holder. So just a tip. E6000, just make sure that they get to dry overnight. Thank you.
You know, if you're not going for a custom color like I was and you want more of a silver or a gold color, I would just save some time and spray paint it.